Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, I'm going to show you how to link Google Search Console to Google Analytics 4, or GA4. This has been a highly requested feature since GA4 was released, so I'm excited to take you through the steps to link your properties. Once you've linked GA4 with Search Console, you'll be able to see how your website is performing in the organic search results on Google, right inside the latest version of Google Analytics. Let's jump in and take a look. Okay, we're already in the admin area of my GA4 property, and scrolling down we can see Search Console linking at the bottom of the property column. Let's select this. We can see Google Search Console hasn't been linked yet, so let's click the Link button. In order to link Google Search Console to GA4, you'll need edit or administrator level permission in Google Analytics, and you'll need to be a verified owner of the property in Google Search Console. So if you have any issues linking accounts, as we're about to cover, they're the first things you should check. Okay, now let's click Choose Accounts. We can now select the website we've verified in Google Search Console. The nice thing with GA4 is that we can now choose to link a domain property or a URL prefix property from Search Console. In the previous version of Google Analytics, so Universal Analytics, we could only link the URL prefix type properties, so that's a bonus. And if you haven't verified your website in Google Search Console yet, you can click the Add a Property link at the top and follow the steps to verify your website. If you're just getting started, then check out my dedicated Google Search Console video. I've included a link in the description below. Once you've selected a property, click Confirm. Now we click Next. And we need to select the data stream that is used to collect data for the website, so let's click Select. We can see I only have a single data stream, but if you have multiple data streams, take a moment to make sure you select the one used for the same website you are linking from Google Search Console. Hover over the stream and click Choose. Now we click Next. We can check the details, so we can check we're using the correct property from Search Console and the correct stream. Then click Submit. We've now linked Google Analytics and Google Search Console. You'll need to wait 48 hours before you see data in Google Analytics. This is because Search Console has a reporting delay. Okay, let's close this. And let's navigate to Reports. Now let's select Acquisition and Acquisition Overview. Scrolling to the bottom, we can now see two new cards that have been added to the report. There is a card for Google Organic Search Traffic. After 48 hours, this will show the landing pages on your website along with the number of organic impressions you've received in Google Search results. And the other card shows you Google Organic Search Queries. So this will show you what people have searched for and the number of times they've clicked through to your website. You can use the links at the bottom of each of these cards to view the dedicated reports. And I also want to show you can add two new reports to your GA4 property. To do this, you'll need edit or administrator level access to Google Analytics. Okay, so we start by selecting Library. And you'll see there is a new Search Console collection that isn't published yet. So let's click Edit Collection. And then Save. Navigate back, and now we can click the three vertical dots and click Publish. If you run into any issues, then I recommend waiting a few minutes and clicking Refresh. I found this worked when I was testing things out earlier. You'll now see the reports in the main reporting menu. And if you would prefer the Search Console reports somewhere else in the menu, then you can head back to Library and adjust where they're located in your reporting menu. So that's how you can link GA4 and Google Search Console in order to see how your website performs in organic search results on Google. Once linked, you'll be able to use the Search Console reports to analyze keywords, landing pages, and more. And remember, you can also access reports directly inside Google Search Console too. Are you going to link Search Console to GA4? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please like it so I know to make more videos like this. I'll see you in the next video.